Harper Wave and Harper Audio present Better Apart, The Radically Positive Way to Separate by Gabrielle Hartley with Elena Brower. Read by Karen White. A note before we begin. Don't forget to download the accompanying enhancement PDF from your audiobook provider. It contains useful information and resources. Invitation and welcome. You are cordially invited to revolutionize your perspective on separation and divorce. If your marriage or partnership is coming to an end, the book you're listening to is an innovative manual for cultivating presence and poise as you move forward. It's a map to your grace as well as your growth for months and years to come. This is your invitation to quiet your mind, access your clearest thinking, and create progressive solutions. Would you like this time to be the most intentional time of your life? Would you like to emerge from this moment centered in your most refined state of being? What if the end of this relationship were transformed into a powerful healing experience that prepared you to face challenge and taste sweet success? Dissolving your relationship responsibly requires courage, steadfastness, and emotional flexibility. As you'll experience, the content of this book will help you look back at this time with pride, having handled yourself with both agility and dignity. This is your invitation to practice 5 key states of being: patience, respect, clarity, peace, and forgiveness. In my work in the context of divorce, I've observed clients and peers embracing a more positive state with quantifiable results. By dissipating negative emotions and consciously cultivating patience, respect, clarity, peace, and forgiveness, you'll more easily regulate your responses to legal proceedings, custody disputes, and other common triggers. By being more responsive rather than reactive, you might save months of time and thousands of dollars. You also might move more clearly forward on your path to fulfillment and freedom. Since I began practicing family law nearly 25 years ago, helping families like yours transform positively within the context of divorce has been a privilege. Professionally, my goal is to help you craft a mutually beneficial arrangement for your family, boost your emotional health and that of your children, and counsel you through legal matters during this fragile time. I can say from personal experience that good divorce outcomes are possible, even in emotionally fraught contexts. My parents divorced creatively and consciously when I was a young child, and their choice to live around the corner from each other and visionary plan to share custody had a lasting impact that formed the foundation of the work I do today to revolutionize divorce as we know it. As a longtime teacher of yoga and meditation, Elena Brower works to help you locate your grace, love the lessons, and ease your family's experience of this time. Elena and I are here to walk with you, offering guidance and our own professional and personal experiences. Having manifested her own graceful divorce, she offers you precise, potent practices in order to dissolve your fear, stabilize your heart, and design your family's calm future. Elena's path will be a beacon for your own, even at the hardest points. In this book, expect to sense our support throughout your process. There will be bumps in the road, and it can get messy. Our commitment is to walk you through the 5 essential elements with easeful explanations and personal shares. You'll practice implementing patience, respect, clarity, peace, and forgiveness throughout your divorce process and into the future. You'll explore what you'll need to know legally, including selecting the optimal way to work with a lawyer and/or a mediator, and whether you actually need to go to court. We will delve into matters of your finances, parenting, and healing your mind and your heart. Handled well, your divorce will be a stepping stone to your highest freedom and most conscious living. Your role in this book. Shifting your state of being will take intention and effort. This process demands discernment, efficiency, and willingness. Right now, you might not have the time nor the emotional energy to read a long book with extensive instructions, so I've distilled my experience and advice, together with Elena's simplest practices, into clear, concise steps and prompts that will make a difference in your divorce and life right this moment. You needn't be an experienced attorney, a meditator, or a yogi to be here. The tools in this book are designed to be accessible and highly efficacious for all of us. Our recommendations and writing exercises offer constructive, favorable shifts for you and your family. Engaging in this approach takes tenacity and willingness, and the benefits are substantial. This approach is grounded and doable, with compelling examples and uplifting practices to help you move forward. Even if you find yourself in a state of confusion, anger, or sadness right now, you are on the precipice of a metamorphosis. When this process is complete, your elegance will light your family's path to higher love and courageous freedom. It's our honor to help guide you and walk with you. Pause. Are you sure you need a divorce? As messy and complicated as relationships can be, leaving may not be the answer. A fresh mindset and some new habits can give you the internal power to meaningfully change your relationship for the better. While many of us may be better apart, some of us can actually become better together. Separating may seem like a quick fix, an easy escape. Even if it is the right decision for you, please know that there is no simple solution. Before exiting, consider this. Some of us can radically change our dynamic for the better from within the context of the relationship. An openness to small shifts in habits and perspective can make all the difference. Remember, while the shape of your relationship may change, your reliance on each other will continue if there are children. Several times a year, I encounter clients who come to the realization that separating was not the answer for them. They decided staying together was the better option for their family. They realized that better did not mean perfect. Becoming better means recognizing where there may be edges to explore, insights to gain. When our relationships become difficult, sometimes a step back is the best way forward. Staying and leaving elegantly both entail courage and fortitude. To be graceful and grounded with either choice requires that we go deeper. We can transform our relationships when we are open to skill building, when we begin noticing what we can change and what we must accept, when we learn to take care of ourselves, listen to one another, and respond rather than react. Remember, as much as we'd love to change the people we love, we have only the power to change ourselves. Consider the possibility that a pause, whether brief or prolonged, can offer unexpected benefits, even in the midst of a painful time. Where there was once deep love and commitment, there is also the potential to transcend even the deepest discord. The decision to separate is one that will impact the rest of your life, especially if you have children. It is a choice that deserves significant reflection and consideration. If abuse, such as untreated addiction or mental illness, are not in the picture, separation may not be necessary. The decision to divorce is not one that should be made in the heat of the moment. We're all imperfect. We communicate ineffectively, we misinterpret, we judge, we tell ourselves stories without really listening. To complicate matters, we're full of conflicting drives that seem to steer us in unexpected and unintended directions. You might find that this book points you toward reconciliation. If there is even a hint that the two of you might be able to work things out, dare yourself and your partner to explore the practices of patience, respect, clarity, peace, and forgiveness as outlined here prior to engaging with divorce proceedings. You may decide to commit to a period of time to work together, to go deeper, and explore how to make your relationship better together. Sometimes, small tweaks in communication and effort to pay attention can make all the difference. This book might just offer the simplest solution to invite you to stick together rather than move apart. Perhaps it's time to pay close attention to your partner, or to sit still for a week and just listen to yourself. Maybe it's time to check in with a trusted teacher, coach, or therapist, and ask the new questions, design your life, and find out if your partner has similar wishes. Maybe you need to refine your active listening skills. Maybe it's time to just look discerningly at your own role in obstructing your own dreams. Consider the possibility that you can create a miraculous outcome via your thinking and your actions. Get a notebook or journal for our writing prompts, and get to know yourself through your own words. If it feels appropriate for you in your relationship, as you go through this book, delve into each exercise and consider the space where there may be room for reconciliation. Practice. Momentary miracle. Take a seat on a chair or on the floor. Place your left hand on your heart space and your right hand on your abdomen, centered on your navel. Through your nose, breathe half of your breath into your right hand, then the second half of the breath into your left hand. Exhale fully. Again, breathe into your belly first, then up into your heart, and then breathe out in the same way, exhaling from your belly, then from your heart, and finally out the nose. Continue to breathe fully like this until you feel calmer, more grounded, and steadier. When you feel a sense of steadiness, imagine the most miraculous possible vision for your family. Is it a beautiful reconciliation, or is it an elegantly wrought separation from which everyone emerges happier and freer? Write a short paragraph describing what a positive outcome looks like, and most important, what it feels like, in the present tense. Now, note at least three actions, no matter how small, you can personally take toward making that vision real. Chapter 1. Designing Your Elegance. Dissolve the myths once and for all. You may now officially dissolve your misconceptions about divorce, the battle, the negative legacy, the stigma, the loneliness, the gossip. Starting now, you'll choose the tone of your approach. Regardless of what others are choosing, you can choose to be generous, gracious, and aware of the consequences of your actions. As a result, you may find that your post-separation dynamic is better than before, especially if you both engage in this process. But even if you're the only one practicing patience...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.